Alright, so Watch Dogs 2. I didn't really play the first Watch Dogs. But looks pretty good. I heard a lot about it. So we're gonna see how it goes. So we're playing it on PlayStation Now, cloud gaming service, tight on cash. It's actually not a bad way to go, if you ask me. And then you gotta work your way up to, you know, maybe you know, buying you know, if you wanna go out and buy a PlayStation, the new one's coming out or whatever. And then you still have that service too that you can still, you know, play on your system if you, you know, choose to get a system. But as far as PC goes, certain stuff that don't come out on PC or maybe a little hard to get on PC, you can grab if it's on PlayStation Now. You know, some stuff is a limited time though, like Zero Dawn Horizon was on there. Loved that game and they took it off, but it's coming on PC and it's going to be doper. But let's get into it, see how this Watch Dogs does over Wi-Fi, PS Now. All right, let's get it.
lawyers any second now. Anyway, CTO.
Shouldn't somebody call the police?
Damn, that sucks.
What is this? Now, normally I don't go in for such nonsense. See, I generally don't like to play with my food. Tucked away in a dark corner, I hoped I would go unnoticed. Alas, it was not so. As out of the dim miasma came floating this wee morsel of a dance. She comes over to me and says something which I do not understand at all. I shout back, I don't know if it's the music or the fact that she may even speak German, but she leans in and with perfect English admits that
EOS verified your location. Please,
I say, the music is very loud. No, she corrects me. It's not the music. It's the brain surgery that's made her deaf. Pardon? She pulls back her hair, the color of wheat at sunset.
Foxy blockings in full effect.
Mom's a mess.
This must be how all those bootleggers felt during Prohibition.
One down.
me with a big radiant smile and asks if I still love the fans. Now, some of you would feel a sense of revulsion, perhaps wondering if there even existed a universe where you could feel any sort of arousal for a stripper whose skull leaks on a daily basis after having a tumor the size of a golf ball taken out of her brain. Perhaps you would have thanked her and told her to move along, but then you wouldn't have seen her tits. This is Kurt, the Minister of Metal, reminding you that opportunity doesn't knock, it kicks in the fucking door.
I'd like to dedicate a song to my kids, Henry and Vivian. You guys are the greatest. I love you.
The sun is gone. This brain is out of practice. Fake it, Savior. Savior to me, that day is through. The lights are off and I'm alone again. In that dark sky for me.
Holy shit! No way! Bullshit! Going on?
Thank you. I don't see shit here. I'll check that way.
Thank you. for a system reset.
Just a little bit of gameplay there. Definitely worth giving a shot. I'm going to spend some more time with it off camera, but PlayStation Now, the alternative.
Over here, look at this guy.
Don't fight back.
Look, if you see a pinche pendejo, deal with him.